स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू एक्सप्रेस एन एक्सपोनेंट इनटू रेडिकल फॉर्म. सो हेयर यू कैन सी दैट ए रेज टू द पावर एम अपॉन एन कैन बी रिटन एज एनथ रूट ऑफ ए रेज टू द पावर एम. सी हाउ वी हैव रेड दिस nth root of a raised to the power m. What is this n? N is called the index, and a raised to the power m, which comes under this radical sign, is called the radicand. See, three terms are involved here: index, radicand, and the radical sign. So let us to start the practice. So here you can see we have to express 417 raised to the power 2 by 7 as a radical. So observe carefully, 417 raised to the power 2 upon 7 means 417 raised to the power 2 raised to the power 1 by 7. So that means 7 will become the index. So this will be 7th root of 417 raised to the power 2. Is it clear to you? Okay, so let us check this. Yes, it is correct. Take one more example. Now you tell me how you will express 231 raised to the power 5 by 4. What is the index? Yes, index is 4. So it is 4th root of 231 raised to the power 5. Let us check this. Yes, it is correct. Now tell me how you are going to do this. Okay, take some other number. Okay, this one. 455 raised to the power 2 by 3. Yes, 3 is the index. So this is cube root of 455 square. Right. So can you tell me what is the index here? Yes, index is 3. And what is the radicand? Radicand will be 455 square. Let us check this. Yes, it is right. Let us take one more example. 190 raised to the power 3 upon 8. What is the index? Yes, 8 is the index. And this is 190 raised to the power 3. So 190 raised to the power 3 is the radicand and index is 8. So we read this as 8th root of 190 cube. Great. Let us move on to one more. Now interestingly you will see here, this is a little tricky one. 926 raised to the power 2 upon 2. Mathematically, we don't put 2 as index here because if we see the radical sign itself means raised to the power 1 by 2. So here it is square root of 926 square. And when you simplify this, you see that 926 raised to the power 2 upon 2 means 926 only. So here index is 2 and radicand in this given expression is 926 square. Let us move on to next. Yes, tell me fast. Yes, this radicand here is 499 raised to the power 4. And what is the index? इंडेक्स विल बी 2, बट रिमेंबर दैट यू डोंट हैव टू राइट 2 व्हेन यू आर राइटिंग द स्क्वायर रूट साइन. ओके, सो आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दैट हाउ वी राइट a raised to the power m upon n. I'm repeating, a raised to the power m upon n is written as nth root of a raised to the power m, where n is called the index, a raised to the power m is called the radicand, and you see this is the symbol of the radical sign. Practice such questions. Bye bye, take care.